The success of today's digital businesses depends on the performance and availability of their business applications. If we use a simple example of a small website generating $100,000 per day in revenue, a 1 second delay in page load time results in a 7% loss in conversions and a 16% decrease in customer sat. The business stands to lose $2.5 million annually as a result of a 1 second delay in loading speed. I'm Mandy Long, Vice President of IT Automation at IBM. If I were designing IT processes for a new company, I would focus on implementing solutions that ensure application performance and uptime first by looking for tools to leverage actionable insights that I can automate. A lot of organizations still have blind spots in their ability to actually see and monitor all of the applications. If the best you can do as an organization because you lack visibility and lack the dynamic technical capabilities to do automated resource management, you're going to guess, which means that you're going to spend more than you need to deliver the level of performance that you need to in production. So you throw money at the problem. And a lot of that over-provisioning, under-provisioning actually happens in the development cycle. And if they get it right, it's great. If they get it wrong, it can be expensive. By the time the applications are in production, it's firefighting. It goes down or it becomes slow. Thing one is fix it. Thing two is optimize. And that knife's edge is incredibly difficult to do without modern technology that can actually monitor the dynamic needs of applications to keep them running with just enough. Nobody wants to be the guy that didn't spend enough money and took down a production application on Black Friday. Like, no. Nobody wants to be that guy. The great thing about technology today is that with the right choices, there's an incredible amount of upside. If a company leans into a solution that provided automated continuous application resource management, in the first 6 months, they'd see a material improvement in resource utilization and application efficiency while they're keeping the lights on and assuring workload performance. Frankly, it's an opportunity from an operating margin for enterprises today because they're probably spending too much.